relationship between me and your driver is, shall we say, a little rocky.
Whose fault is that? The way I see it, you've been putting yourself first this whole time. We are where you say we are. It's on you.
Fault isn't the question here. What to do is. Normally, a driver gives me trouble, I just let him go. But your friend's a little too popular for that. So here's the plan. One race, one-on-one, for the whole shooting match. And if I lose, I leave. If I win...
You know what? You're on.
Hanging tough. Passing you was so easy, I could do it myself. What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
No way. Not happening. And what deal? Anyone hear anything about a deal?
I heard you. Kind of a lot of us did.
Shut up, you. You didn't hear nothing.
Don't try and skip out on it, Wade. all these folks heard you agree to it. Now, are you gonna do the honorable thing?
You know what? You're right. I'm gone. But don't think you've heard the last of me. There's still plenty of road out there.
Well, that just takes one piece of business. You beat Wade and got enough points. But you got him beating Wade. You really want to be champion here? You have to go through me.
Come on, Tuck, we've got nothing against you.
And I've got nothing against you. But someone's got to be the champion. So, we do one more race at the end to see who really owns the off-road. Whenever you're ready, of course. Champion is. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade for a full day, if you ask me. But what's next? There's gonna be an awful lot of drivers looking for guidance. Who's gonna give it to him?
Well, I don't think it's me, but I can think of one good candidate right off the bat.
Who? Me? I'm not sure I'm right for the job.
Why not? You know these folks, and you know the terrain. Who'd be better?
I don't know. I guess. Hell, I'll give it my best shot.